fascists ain't easy to love, and they ain't got backbone. They'd rather lock up your kids than leave you alone. They hate gay couples and old men named Bernie and watch InfoWars every day. If you try to engage them and use common sense, they'll scream oppression, foul play. Mamas, don't let your babies grow up to be fascists. Sure, let them pick guitars and drive them old trucks, but don't let them call all the liberals cocks. Mamas, don't let your babies grow up to be fascists. They'll live in your basement and argue online and won't ever grow the hell up. Fascists like quoting Ayn Rand and wearing tight khakis. Polo shirts, bad haircuts, antique torches out late. Read news from Breitbart and Fox TV commenters thinking it's some secret truth. He ain't different, he's just wrong, but he still thinks it's your fault the ladies won't go on a date. Mamas, don't let your babies grow up to be fascists. Sure, let them pick guitars or drive them old trucks, but don't let them call all the liberals cucks. Mamas, don't let your babies grow up to be fascists. They'll live in your basement and argue online and won't ever grow the hell up. Mamas, don't let your babies grow up to be fascists. Sure, let them pick guitars or drive them old trucks, but don't let them call all the liberals cucks. Mamas, don't let your babies grow up to be fascists. They'll live in your basement and argue online and won't ever grow the hell up.